After the release of The Hundred Season 7 Episode 8, Anaconda, we get a sneak peek of what to expect for The Hundred prequel. The potential spin-off is set 97 years before The Hundred pilot, when the nuclear bombs Ali launched first went off, and seemingly killed everyone that wasn't in the secret underground bunker. The episode introduces Callie, the daughter of Bill Cadigan, who is the leader of the Second Dawn cult. The Second Dawn survived the nuclear explosion, but not everyone inside the bunker was okay with letting those on the ground die, especially Callie. Once Becca comes to Earth with a radiation immunity treatment to turn people into Nightbloods, Callie uses this to start a rebel group so they can leave the bunker and live on the ground. It was mentioned that Tree Crew was a protest organization before the nuclear bombs, and it seems that the people who leave the bunker are the first of Tree Crew. Not to mention, Callie was the one who created the Trig language, and with Callie getting the flame from Becca, she will be the first flame keeper and maybe the commander. The episode was a hit, and fans want more of how the Grounder civilization and clans came to be. The creator Jason Rothenberg is telling fans to make some noise about the 100 prequel so it gets picked up. If you want this prequel to happen, make sure to get it out there.